back to the gym, we just kind of stopped and chatted for a bit. We talked about, what was our favorite subject in school? I know I said it was chemistry. He was talking about his damn pencil for like 30 minutes.
Was that after that, after you two went back to your room, where were you?
Me?
No, she's wrong. After they left, the cafeteria, where were you?
The cafeteria.
Same.
Oh, I came back and I met up with Margo. I stayed in the hallway until school was out.
If I remember correctly, our motive was he would give us one question answered.
What? Any question we had answered, any question Bellamy would answer. I don't know if he necessarily believe it, which is why I don't really understand why he would commit murder on such a false promise, but...
I
library.
The stairs are a little more towards the cafeteria, which is over on this side, and our rooms are on this side. The stairs going up to the library are about here-ish. So it's possible you could have heard someone coming from the cafeteria.
I saw Cheryl enter the library and leave soon before or after. My memory's a little blurry on the subject. Soon before or after the murders, she left pretty quickly.
Yeah.
Do you
have
known
Celestia?
Were you in the cafeteria?
I never left the cafeteria. Jim, go to the cafeteria. Wow. Sakura? Junko? Sayaka? Or Mukawa?
Ignorance is a deadly thing.
Alright, we're gonna try this again. Togami.
In the library when I called everyone for a meeting later. It took a while to come down. Granted, it usually takes him a while to join us anyway, but I just...
And again, we always think
he's forgotten.
Because I was on trash duty that week, I just don't do that. Would they have found the body? What if they killed them themselves and then they took the keys? That was in my...
Bastard.
Maizono. everybody to vote.
May I remind everyone that Shigeru Fujisaki is the murderer.
Dying anyway. It's okay.
I'm going with him and
Well, I mean, not necessarily Jahiro. If we get this one wrong, you got who? Oh, that's true. Monica, what's the rule?
The rule is, if you all guess the correct murderer, Chihiro gets to live. If you're all wrong, Chihiro gets to die. Along with everybody.
But doesn't it go against the rules? Chihiro had her trial.
She's free.
See, you are lying. You never tell me.
But I also said I am going to let Chihiro take place in this trial as well. I'm not lying, I'm just bending my rules.
But that's not fair!
This isn't fair!
Has Monokuma ever been fair to us?
If she gets a free pass, I'll get a free pass.
Okay, he'll say that you can have a free
pass. Let's not kill more people! Let's focus on Hagakure. We know what happened to Leon. So what happened to Hagakure? His head was bashed in, he was led into the incinerator. It's a really morbid way to go, we should focus on that.
Both these murders happened around the same time as we are told by our Monokuma files that they did, then everyone's alibi should still be relevant. And people with the worst alibis would be who?
I've
got
my alibi.
I think we had a few. I'm sorry, she had a question. Body, and then she was joined by, was it also Mina Mizuno? So, If Alameda can confirm it, if Mardoga can confirm it, then Sokka was completely on. So,
that's true, but she was in a lot of hallways.
The hallway going away from the incinerator. Hold on.
Thank you.